Reynolds, 5 years old, and I will recite Sick by Shel Silverstein.
Peggy! Peggy! Peggy!
I cannot go to school today, said little Peggy and McKay. I have the measles and the mumps, a gash, a rash, and purple bumps. My throat is dry. I'm going blind in my right eye. My tonsils are as big as rocks. I counted 16 chicken pox. And look, there's one more. That's 17. And don't you think my face looks great? I cough and sneeze and gasp and choke. I'm sure that my left leg's broke. My hip hurts when I move my chin. My belly button's caving in. My nose is cold. My toes are numb. I have a sliver in my thumb. My neck is stiff. My spine is weak. I hardly whisper when I speak. My tongue is hanging out my mouth. I think my hair is falling out. My elbow's bent. My spine ain't straight. My temperature is 108. My brain is shrunk. I cannot hear. There's a hole inside my ear. I have a hangnail and my heart is...
What? What's that? What's that you say?
You say today